The day he left overshadows the day he arrived. The present always feels more real than the past. For 9 years, he wasn't just an Islander. He was the captain, the face, the focal point, the image that came to mind when someone said New York Islanders, the one who scored the big goals, the one you still remember. Tonight, the past and the present collide. Here he comes. As he loses the face-off, the cheers erupt from the Islanders crowd here at Nassau Coliseum.
Quick pass or any kind of decision, so expect the pursuit from the Maple Leafs when they can.
Barzal heads to the net. Nelson for Anders Lee. Back over for Eberle. The backhand stopped by Sparks and sprayed to the corner. Tried to center it. Boychuk was in the way. Marner picks it up again. Zaitsev wrist shot. Matt Martin throws his body in front of it. Karam's to the wall, and it's John Tavares into the crease. Poked, that save made. And on the follow-up by Martin.
So that looks like the matchup, Brendan. Tavares and Casey Cizikas. Matt Martin is getting into it a little bit with Marincin.
Here's Eberle off the turnover. Eberle fires, save made. Then Pellick back to the net. Matthews stepped in between. 5 minutes without a whistle as Andrew Ladd runs down Jake Muzzin. Big time body check for the veteran Andrew Ladd.
Solid shoulder.
There's a shot on goal. Save made. Back in front off of Leonard. Behind the net. Nylander off a crouching Leonard. Islanders clear it out. Madman something made it all the way to the end of the period.
Yeah, that would have been unbelievable.
Here's Zaitsev racing for a collision with Beauvillier. Then Bailey gets involved, steals the puck. Barzal right on. Backhand wouldn't go as Mitch Marner tipped it away on the second opportunity for Barzal. Tavares keeps it from Boychuk. And then Boychuk puts him into the glass. Much to the delight of the crowd as Marner puts it between his legs, and they score! Zach Hyman punches it past Robin Lehner, and the Leafs strike first.
All alone in front was Marner. So the Islanders lose a little coverage. Well, the Maple Leafs strike first, and that's a big goal for Toronto. It just sort of settles them down a little bit. Maybe takes a little sting out of the building.
Maple Leafs have six. Matt Barzal was hit by Muzzin, but got the puck out. It's a two-on-one, now a three-on-one. Beauvillier, Bailey, Beauvillier, score!
Great passing back to Bailey. He hangs onto it long enough. Sparks has to respect Bailey. Gets to the top of the crease. You can see Bailey looking at the goalie all the way. And Anthony goes up high over the glove. And what a big goal it is for the Islanders. Gets them back into the game. Gets the fans back into the game.
Capping and turn it over. Eberle to the net, but Anders Lee had that one get out in front of him just a little too far.
Spinning that puck.
Nelson shot with a screen from Lee. Is stopped by Sparks. Trevor Moore with a shot saved by Leonard. Not exactly what he was trying to do with it. The puck still alive.
Looks like he almost caught Leonard kind of cheating the other way.
Leonard had no idea where that puck was. It was on the near side of the net, and Moore almost had an open goal.
It was Matt Martin who checked Moore. He was back there in position helping out the D.
Loose puck. Grabbed by Letty. Outlet it to Boychuk. Now it's Eberle. Bank pass on for Nelson. Brock Nelson cutting in. Nelson, Lee, scores! Anders Lee! And it's 2-1 Isles.
Nelson uses his speed. Anders Lee slows down. Talk about getting into the hole, Brendan. That's exactly what Anders Lee does. Hainsey can't block the pass. That's about as good a goal as you can diagram. Beautiful pass by Nelson, and Lee finishes it off. And the Islanders have come back to have a lead.
Out for Letty. Love the shot, and it comes to Marner. Marner and Hyman up ice, 2-on-2. Mitch Marner back in front, and they score. Hyman, and it's 2-2.
They're going to maybe check to see if that was offside. Oh, I think he is offside. His back foot looks like it's elevated, Brendan.
After reviewing the play, it was determined that the play was offside. Offside.
Stick on the puck.
Nylander separated from the puck by Devon Taves. And now it's Mayfield. Scott Mayfield drifting in off Cizikas and a diving recovery. Here's Bailey for Barzal. And it's Barzal up the left wing wall. Turning, looking. Taves with a shot off the blade of the skate of Sparks. Just 18 seconds left on the Komarov penalty. And a sloppy play there allows Clutterbuck on it. Then Cizikas strips it away. Cizikas in. Scores! Short-handed. Cizikas. 3-1.
Watch him lift his head, and then he waits for the five hole, and he gets it underneath Sparks. So tremendous penalty-killing job by the Islanders. Plus one on the PK.
Eberle lifted it across the blue paint. Sparks was still looking for it as Eberle tracked it back down. Here's Letty straight away with a shot. Knocked around by Anders Lee. Sparks trying to grab it. Still loose just outside the crease. Nobody wants it. Now it's Barzal. Had Marincin flat-footed with Beauvillier. Barzal saved by Sparks. Leo Komarov takes a face-off and he puts it to the wall for Andrew Ladd in his second game back after missing 44. And Ladd put it off the stick of the goaltender. Sparks, Filppula scores! Valtteri Filppula makes it 4-1. And it's a 4-1 lead through 40 minutes.
Switched partners, Brendan.
On the bench.
Yeah.
Here's Clutterbuck over for Letty with a shot. They score! Casey Cizikas has done it again!
Clutterbuck, but look where Cizikas goes. He lends support and then he heads to the high slot area. Nick Letty's head up, taking a look all the way. Oh, man, yeah, might not even be Casey's goal.
Moves it on for Bailey. Bailey's pass skated into by Scott Mayfield. Airmail, Beauvillier, one hand! Sparks bubbles but covers before it came free for Barzal.
Lob pass, 56 degree wedge, and he tries to get a little alley-oop over the body that's down there. Didn't get enough of it, obviously.
Beauvillier with a look, a drag, and he can't get it through. Hainsey on the other end.
Oh boy, that was close to being a spectacular play.
Pellick, shot, off Sparks, swept away by Riley as he dove behind his goaltender.
Oh, the gap control for the Islanders has been really solid in this particular game.
Eberle in front for Nelson. He scores! Make it six straight for New York.
The Islanders have been just too much for the Maple Leafs. The Maple Leafs were in the game in the first period, Brendan. But since that call, that offside play that negated that possible goal for the Toronto Maple Leafs, it's been all Islanders.
They did add an assist on the first Cizikas goal, the shorthanded goal to Cal Clutterbuck, which we thought they might. As Eberle steps around Hainsey, backhands one on Sparks, who made the save.
Strong in the corners. Barry Trotz gave him an opportunity to move up the ladder, and he's taken advantage of it.
Marleau on net, rebound off the post and out the other side. It's all coming up Islanders at this point. Stripped from behind by Bailey, and here he goes. He'll dump it in.
Well, that's what I said, chip and chain, which is really a good ploy.
Lots of room for Mayfield. Goal line lap. Lap off the leg of Sparks. John Tavares makes his return to Long Island. And it's a 6-1 win for the Islanders, and a game that no one in this building will forget.
And you know what, Brendan? Nobody left early. I mean, this game was pretty much over by about 5 minutes into the third period. There was little chance for the Maple Leafs, and nobody left. They're all standing. They're saluting the Islanders, and well, they should. A really strong performance all the way across the board.